This beautiful girl is Victoria, A4846291. Victoria is a female blue merle Australian cattle dog. We think she's about 8 months old, and she came to the shelter as a stray on June 21st from Hacienda Heights, and she weighs 30 pounds. This little girl has the most beautiful coat ever. As you can see, she has very unique markings. She is just wonderful in every way. She's very affectionate, loves giving kisses, loves being very close to her handlers. You can see she became very attached very quickly. Super duper sweet, loving, great personality. She has a medium energy level for a puppy right now. That's what she's showing us. That could change because of her breed, but as far as right now, she has a great energy level. She's so sweet. What else can we say about Victoria, Anna?
Well, if you're looking for a new puppy best friend, Victoria is a really good candidate. She is very calm right now in the shelter. She's a little scared of this environment, but what we know of Australian cattle dogs, they do need some energy and exercise when they get into their new home, so she could definitely turn into one of those dogs who needs activity. She attaches really quickly. She's everything you'd look for in a puppy. She probably doesn't really have any training yet, but she's still young, so she's got all this potential to learn all the puppy training basics, including leash training. And she's just really sweet and is looking for her new mommy or daddy or best friend. We also think she would just get along really well with other dogs. We walked her around several of them here today, and she was just fine. So she's a great plug-and-play dog who's going to make someone really happy.
Yeah, so please come and check out Victoria. She's awesome. We love her so much, and you will too. A4846291 here at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center. Thanks, Victoria.
Silly girl.
Thanks.